But we think sometimes when we fight, we think sometimes in marriage when we fight that there's going to be a winner and a loser. Folks, you both win or you both lose. We both win because there's unity and reconciliation and understanding and grace received and grace given. Or you both lose.